today I am taking out my hair, as you see, kind of already started. This is my sister Deja. She's working out some and we went to get her. And we got her out here. And then I watched a video on how to make wax.
Why?
Because I noticed that you can use wax to get out unibrows. And I have a unibrow. I did. You're slow at this.
Sure.
I can show you how to take out the first little band-aid. The first little band-aid, let me show you it. You just pull that off. And then the other beads will fall off. Then you get the rubber band and you start taking out the braid. As you can see, this little piece took all the braid.
Does it feel like they're taking it out?
It does. It's not like it didn't hurt when it was in, but it felt so uncomfortable. I like my hair better when it's all out. I don't think I'm gonna comb it. I think I'm just gonna leave it like this for today. I'm probably gonna like comb through it to make sure that the knots are all out. And I'm not knocking it.
Okay.
Yeah. Oh, here, hair tie. Every time I take out a braid, I'm gonna put it in this hair tie. So my bun tie on. This is my YouTube channel. Yeah. I could tell you and you can subscribe to me. It's been 2 minutes and I've only got out one bead. This braid is so tiny.
I'm pulling it.
Okay, this one is a little hard. Mm-hmm. Okay, there, I got the other band up too. And today you guys are going to get ready with me. Yeah, I'm going to show you guys how I do my hair. Which I don't think I'm going to be doing. I'm just going to comb through it and add something to keep it moisturized.
You're so nice.
Thank you. I love you. This video has been 3 minutes and I haven't even got out this braid. This is so freaking tiny. Bam, I'm gonna have to. As you can see, it's not that much. That was my berry. Deja.
Yeah?
Can you go in the living room and can you get my charger? My phone's coming back.
Yeah, I'll just go to this
one. I am another bun. probably by the couch. Go ask Daddy. Okay, well, since this video is taking a long time, my phone's gonna die soon. When we're done with my hair, I'm gonna show you my daily routine. So, bye.